America and in South Carolina polls just closing. Will a Trump-backed election denier take down a Republican incumbent who stood up to Trump on the election? Plus, he's a member of President Biden's party, but he's not on board with Biden doing business with the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia. He's my guest tonight. And the worst flooding in parts of Yellowstone National Park in more than 100 years. Families said their video game.